What's up, YouTube? Crumble TV. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a Green Reaper modded outfit, and I'm here with Godfella Guzman, and his channel will be down in the description below, so y'all go subscribe to him. So to start outfit, just go to any clothing store, and then just head over to the top section. Once you're at tops, just go down to see overcoats, and just go all the way down, there's a lot of them. Buy the black wool coat. And if you have a parachute on or something, just take that off.
This is a very simple thingy. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. He does, so.
Yeah. Then head over to shoes, boots, and buy the black harness boots. Oops. Put the up though. Alright, so buy black harness boots. And once you have that, just head over to pants and go to suit pants, go all the way down and go to black pants. So now that you have this, if you have a mask or something, just take that off. Alright, so once you have this, just head over to accessories, go down to gloves, and buy the black woolen gloves and equip them. So once you have that, just head over to glasses, go to sports glasses, and just scroll down to see the mono outlaw goggles. So once you have those, just equip them, then head over to hats, and go to this.
My muscles are big.
And then just go to this, then scroll down to see the black top hat. So what we have so far in this outfit, it's a black woolen coat, black suit pants, black harness boots, mono outlaw goggles, and a black high top hat, or whatever the thing is called. Let me check.
Abraham Lincoln hat.
The black top hat, yeah. It's Abraham Lincoln hat. So once you have all that, just take that all off. And then, so just take it off. And just put the black baklava mask, which is those ski masks that Robbie uses. I'm gonna show you right now.
Yeah. All black ski mask.
See this one?
Right there.
So from here, I want you to save the outfit. I'm just gonna call it Jack. So once you have that, I'll be back to show you the next step of this modded outfit. So for the next step, I want you to just head over to any car. Just head next to any car. And as I said, link to King Guzman's channel is down in the description below, aka Godfella Guzman. So what I want to do is over to interaction menu, go to style, accessories, and put on the hat we just bought. So it's the black top hat. They want to do
Abraham Lincoln hat.
Yeah, Abraham Lincoln hat. They want to do is hover over the Jack outfit, and then once you're hovering over the Jack outfit, just go on top to a parachute, get in any car, go down to Jack. Once your butt hits the seat, just click on Jack. Then get out the car. As you can see, your hat will now be on with the mask. So from here, all you want to do for the next step of the glitch, head over to this part of the beach that I'm showing you right now, which are the telescopes. So I'll meet you once I'm there. So once you're at this location I'm showing you on the map right now, it's two telescopes. So once you're here, just make a trail of gasoline coming from the telescope. Kind of far, just like that. Don't make it too far. Then from here, just get on in front of the telescope. Then shoot the trail of gasoline. Then press right on the D-pad. So once you catch on fire, just walk to the left or to the right. But don't go too far. Just like this. Then go to interaction menu, style, accessories, glasses, and put the mono outlaw goggles, which are these right here. So from here, I want to do is walk away from the telescope. As you can see, you now have the glasses, the mask, and the top hat, which I'm gonna show you right now. Let me get some lights. I need lighting. Flashlights.
Got you.
You got me. Yeah. Alright, so from here, all I want to do is head over to any clothing store or just to the mask shop, so you can save this as an outfit. So we could, because we're going to do the duffel bag glitch. So just head over to the mesh shop or training clothing store to see this item out. Alright, so once you're at the mesh shop or clothes store, just head over to this top section if you're at the mesh shop and save this as an outfit. Alright, so from here, and I saw that. Alright, so from here, all you want to do is get a helicopter, go get one, or if you're a CEO, just call in the buzzard. So once the buzzard gets here, all you want to do is be the pilot. So before you get in there, get a outfit that has a duffel bag on me. We're going to be doing the duffel bag glitch. Hi, go up. So once
fly
I land,
like an eagle.
Just jump out.
Oh, you fucking bitch.
And then pull out your parachute. Go to the interaction menu. Go to style. Hover over Jack. The costume. Just hover over the Jack costume. Then once your character starts taking off the parachute, just press X. So it's taking off the parachute, just press X. As you can see, okay, now have the Jack the Reaper costume. So don't forget to drop a like and subscribe for more modded outfits, because this is going to be a series. And don't forget to subscribe to my friend Gafelo Kuzma. Link to his channel will be down in the description below. He uploads a lot of stuff. Glitches, let's play some. Alright, this is Crown Blue and I'm out. Peace!